You've given us the homing beacons, but you've also told us that China's overrun with Japanese troops. What do we do if the beacons are switched off?
You bring her down any way you can and do your best to avoid capture.
What do we do if our planes are damaged and we have to bail out over Japan?
Well, in that situation, I can't tell you what you should do.
What would you do, Colonel?
I wasn't built to be a prisoner. So I would have my crew bail out. I'd find the sweetest military target I could and drive my plane right smack into the middle of it. But that's just me.
I'm 45 years old. I'm an old man. You guys have your whole lives ahead of you. So what you do is up to you.
Mission will launch in a couple of hours. You'll stay right in here. Stay here. Don't talk to them. They won't talk to you. Pretend to type whatever information we pass you. That's it.
This is Orphan Annie from Radio Tokyo. On the lonely boys in the South Pacific. Watch out. The enemy will get you.
Maybe she's right.
Japs transmitting! Japs transmitting! Captain, radar reports Japanese patrol boats, range of 400 yards.
How many yards?
400 yards in closing, sir. Richards, Japs, 400 yards, let's go! Admiral Halsey's ordering the cruisers to open fire!
Let's sink these Japs boats before they can get out of position. Go to General Porter!
Tipping us lower.